Welcome to Rolling Stone News. I'm Elvis Metcalf. Billie Eilish, Halsey, Foo Fighters, Andre 3000, and Katy Perry are among the hundreds of artists to align with Planned Parenthood's We Need Every Voice, Get Out the Vote campaign. On Wednesday, Planned Parenthood published a full-page ad in six swing state newspapers that was signed by hundreds of musical artists like Beastie Boys, The Breeders, The Chicks, St. Vincent, Margo Price, Weezer, and dozens more. The ad states, quote, "United, our voices can change the direction of this country. Voting shapes our lives and has lasting effects. After the rushed confirmation of Justice Amy Coney Barrett, in the midst of a pandemic, we now face a Supreme Court that puts our health and freedoms, including our right to safe and legal abortion, at extreme risk. The damage already inflicted on our country will last for generations. We can't afford any further assaults on our reproductive freedom, our right to control our bodies. We need your voice. This election, more than any other, will determine our health, rights, and our future. Now we decide. We need every voice. Vote, because your body is your own." Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your music news, visit rollingstone.com.